a day after the central government raised the excise duty on petrol and diesel by a historically high margin, Congress MP Rahul Gandhi on Wednesday slammed government's move. He demanded immediate rollback of the increased prices on the fuels. With a cartoon attached to the tweet, Gandhi wrote in Hindi, "The ongoing battle with the coronavirus is causing severe economic hardship for our crores of brothers and sisters. At this time, instead of reducing prices, the decision of the government to raise prices of petrol and diesel by Rs 10.13 per litre is unfair and should be withdrawn." His remarks came after the central government hiked excise duty and cess on petrol by 10 rupees per litre and on diesel by 13 rupees a litre. Retail prices of petrol and diesel have, however, not been impacted by the rise in excise duty and cess as oil companies will adjust them against the recent fall in international crude oil prices. Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi Vadra also attacked the government on the same issue and wrote, "The people should benefit from the low crude oil prices. But the BJP government repeatedly hikes excise duty so that the benefit that should have gone to the consumers is instead used to fill its own suitcase. Who is the government collecting this money for?" Petrol prices in the national capital were hiked by 1 rupee and 67 paise a litre and diesel by a steep 7 rupees and 10 paise per litre after the Delhi government raised local sales tax or value-added tax, VAT, on the two fuels.